I just felt like rambling and showing you guys what I'm working on. Okay, so I found a sign on the road the other day that, like, I almost just passed it by, and then I felt like going back, so I went back, fixed it up, took the cardboard out of the frame, and the frame was these two, like, these two pieces in the middle. They're just with the loops, and then the sign went in between there, and this part goes in the ground. But anyway, I'm using it for the frame for the characters. This is going to be Tommy. This is Bonnie. They will be, like, Bonnie's gonna be on the left side, Tommy's on the right side. So I'm gonna use this little loops, I'm going to use on the side of my chair. Like, first of all, I silver duct taped it off because they're, you know, it'll kind of be, like, I figure it'll help reflect the light. But I'm going to use the little loop to string the light through. The bottom loop, I wanted to do it with the top loop as well to make the string, because I stick, when I make these characters, it's a stick figure, so head, body, and then I'll make an arm like this, a bottom piece, and then it'll go to the footrest. So anyway, everything will be, I'll use solid parts for the frame like this. This section, when I hook it to the arms and stuff, I'll leave it where it has joints, you know, where I don't have wire in between whatever, so my seat should still be fully functional. But anyway, I was thinking that, oh, I can put the armrest through one and the bottom part through another, but I think I'm actually going to have to do the arm higher, which is fine. I can just attach the lights some other way. So I'll use the bottom loop for the piece that goes across. Now, another consideration when I make these frames, like, I would like to have the lights where they can work in tandem with my signs, like, where I can leave my signs on. But the risky things about that are, if the lights stick out too far, it makes me a little bit wider when I go through doorways and stuff. And so these things will catch on stuff, like this will catch on the handles of doors, or this will, and it'll break my lights. Now, I have destroyed enough lights to know that I've got to make these ones really straight. I don't know. So my plan is to use metal frames for everything. I'll use a metal piece right here. I'll use a metal piece right here. A metal piece right there. And then a metal piece for the footrest too, but I'll kind of curve it. So it'll go just with the footrest. But anyway, I'll leave the rope light. I'll show you what light I'm working with. Oh no, Bonnie fell. It's okay, Bonnie. Come on. Okay, yeah, because I'm going to have a girl. She'll be a girl. Girl on the left side, boy on the right. And my other, just regular stick figure character will be, you know, in my lap. Or I might be able to put her on the back, but, like, right now I'm kind of scared to even try putting it on the back because I think it's too long. So I need to, if I put it on the back, then I'm going to have to, find a way to hook its feet, like, into I don't know where I'm not going to run them over and break my legs. Just learn the hard way. That's what happens. I am really hard on light, and I really like working with them. I love playing with them. They're so much fun. But I have to, I don't have money to just buy numerous strands of them. So I have to, okay, yeah. See, I'm so excited. I'm like, I hid in a candy store because I got lights. These ones came from Amazon today, which, I don't know, I should have probably waited to get lights until I, you know, get money. But I can't resist. And it'll work out. But, anyway, so I'm going to take the lights. So, I don't know, but I have to, borrow, I don't know what to call it, because it's not technically stealing. I mean, I guess it kind of is. I need to get some more flags, that, you know, the flags that mark the utility lines and stuff. I need some more of those, but I know where a whole lot of unnecessary ones are, and so I'll go there sometime, not tonight though. But not tonight. I'm not going to work anymore with the lights or anything. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. It's so much fun. I love working with lights. I love creating art. I love making people smile. And this is going to be awesome for making, like, more smile than everyone else. Because, you know, it's more of the lights, like, oh, wait a second. There we are. There. Oh, I have it too right. Okay, but these are supposed to be, I better check. Hold on. I'm going to turn off this light and then check and make sure I got the right kind. See, this is going to be so much fun because these lights are multicolored, and so I can change it up. But I think this one might just be different. I don't remember the other ones being the blue and green. Was one of the most, but maybe. That's awesome. Okay, so blue and green, let's try another one. Green and yellow, weird. Maybe it does have that, and I don't know if these are the exact same type that the other ones are, but I think they are. But I don't know, it looks different when they're all balled up like that. But anyway, so I don't know if I'm going to be a distraction running down the road, but I stay on sidewalks and stuff. People can slow down and honk and stuff. And hopefully, you know, it won't be so distracting that it gets people in car wrecks or anything. I need to get back to the regular mode, but this is going to be so much fun. I want the thing where it just has all the lights on. Might be it. I don't know. I'm going to do that. Okay, I'm going to turn it off now and work on it some more tomorrow, and enjoy the rest of my night tonight. I'm so proud of those little characters. I know it's just like the yard sale sign stuff, but I was gonna pass. It wasn't even a yard sale. It was some like other sale sign or like a lawn service sign. But I'm so glad I didn't pass it up because those are going to be perfect. And so, yay. Oh, also, do you like my sweatshirt? So this sweatshirt I just puppy painted. a smile because it had some other logo that was less fun. You know me, I like to create, I like to change stuff up.